The data set can be downloaded from this link. Most of the keyboards in smartphones give next word prediction features. Google also uses next word prediction based on our browsing history. So a preloaded data is also stored in the keyboard function of our smartphones to predict the next word correctly. In this video, I will train a deep learning model for next word prediction using Python. I will use the TensorFlow and Keras library in Python for next word prediction model. For making a next word prediction model, I will train a recurrent neural network. So let's start with this, building the model. For recurrent neural network, I will give the link in the description to get more idea on RNN. To start with our next word prediction model, let's import all the libraries we need for this task. As I told earlier, Google uses our browsing history to make next word predictions. Smartphones and all the keywords that are trained to predict the next word are trained using some data. So I will use the data set. I have given you the link for the data set. You can download the data set from there. Now let's load the data and have a quick look at what we are going to work with. Now I will split the data set into each word in order, but without the presence of some special characters. Now the next process will be performing the feature engineering in our data. For this purpose, we will require a dictionary with each word in the data within the list of unique words as the key and its significant portions as value. Feature engineering means taking whatever information we have about our problem and turning it into numbers that we can use to build our feature metrics. Here I will define a word length which will represent the number of previous words that will determine our next word. I will define previous words to keep 5 previous words and their corresponding next words in the list of words. Now I will create 2 NumPy arrays, X for storing the features and Y for storing its corresponding label. I will iterate X and Y if the words is available so that the corresponding position becomes 1. Now before moving forward, have a look at a single sequence of words. Building the recurrent neural network. As I stated earlier, I will use the recurrent neural network for next word prediction model. Here I will use the LSTM model, which is a very powerful RNN. Training the next word prediction model. I will be training the next word prediction model with 20 epochs. Now we have successfully trained our model. Before moving forward to evaluating our model, it will be better to save this model for our future use. Next, evaluating the next word prediction model. Now let's have a quick look at how our model is going to behave based on its accuracy and loss changes while training.